Hi, this is Brandon from Hardware Hank, and it's that time of year again when we're starting to get water in our basement. We're going to help you figure out what size pump you need, whether it's a third, half, or three-quarter horse pump. First, we need to know how much water you're pumping per hour, then we'll figure out what size discharge hose you need. One of the most common reasons for pumps to fail is because they're trying to pump either too much or too little water at one time.